go. Let's go. Go, go. Kim, jump stop. Nice one. Nice one. Good job. Nice one, Kim. Kahit matapos yung ensayo natin, na 5 out of 100 ka, pero yung speed yung gusto natin na kukuha mo, yung angle, yung fadeaway, lahat ng hirap na kuha natin, successful ka. So hanggat sumushoot yung tira mo ng sunod-sunod, it's not the real thing. Hindi yung totoo.
Yun, bam!
Yun na yung meron ka. Kung gusto mo ng improvement, you have to know the kind of level na kailangan puntahan mo. Hanggat sumushoot yung tira mo, it's not real. Tinan mo nang tumatakbo kanina puro sa Blake, ha? That's what we want. Tinan mo nang di ka na tumatakbo at napaka-relax, ang dali-dali sumot. This is not what we want. Now, hindi ka tatakbo.
Balik, balik.
Paano mo siya quick, papahirapan? Paano kumapon sa next level? Tigtigan mo yung speed.
Quick! Come on, kid! Come on, kid!
And huwag ka mainis pag sumablay ka because that's what we want.
Nice one.
We want
good
you
job
to miss.
Quick,
dito ka sumablay. After 2 or 3 months dahil paulit-ulit mo siya ginagawa pag na-master mo siya,
quick,
yan sa laro. Pag sumablay ka, dun sa level na hirap ka, you've done a great job. Pag sumot yung tira mo sa level na meron ka na, you're not doing a great job. Dapat alam mo yun.
Nice one. Perfect. Perfect.
Quick, go!
Nice one.
Sumushoot na yung tira mo sa mataas na level kasi shooter ka na eh, kaya mo na eh. Now, it's your job to discover, explore what are the kinds of difficulties na pwede mo pa ibigay sa sarili mo.
Quick, go! Go!
You get me?
Go.
Kasi ang bilis na nun pero nasushoot mo eh. If you can add more speed, then good.
Nice.
Sumuha mo. Try to discover. Training is a discovery kit. Kailangan mo malaman yun eh. Hindi mo, ha? Let's go.